Hello.
Hello.
How are you? Good. Today we will do video test number 2. Are you ready?
Yeah.
Okay, let's go. First, we will have an introduction conversation. So, what's your name? How are you? How old are you? Now, can you tell me about your family? How many people are there in your family?
There are
2 people
in my family.
Who are
they?
Father? Mother? Sister, brother? So, they? Sister, okay. So unit 6 is about family and possessives. So look at the picture and say who owns what. Whose book is this? Mum's book. Whose teddy is this? It's Billy's teddy bear. Okay, unit 7 is about clothes. So answer yes they are or no they aren't. Are these her trousers? Are these his shorts?
Yes.
Are these his trousers?
Yes, they
are. Are these her socks?
No.
Very good. Unit 7 is clothes and possessive adjectives. So, read the paragraph. So, say using the vocabulary. Every day. Unit 8 is about rooms and prepositions. So look at the pictures and answer where people are. Where's Grandma? In the kitchen. Where's Billy? Are Mum and Dad in the garden? Are Mum and Dad in the garden, yes or no? Are they? Are they in the garden? No. No, they aren't. Very good. Okay, so rooms. So look at the picture of the house and tell me, what room do you sleep in? In the? Sleep. Where do you sleep? In the bedroom. What room do you cook in? In the... kitchen. What room do you watch TV in?
In
dining room. TV? In the living room, okay. Unit 9 is using the verb have got. Look at the lunchbox and tell me, what have you got? Has got. Look at the picture of the girl. What colour hair has the girl got? She's got yellow hair. Has she got short hair? Yes or no? No, she hasn't. Has she got long hair? Yes, she has. Look at the boy. What colour hair has the boy got? He's got brown hair. Has he got straight hair? No. He hasn't. Has he got black eyes?
Yeah.
Has. And look at the triangle. How many sides has the triangle got? It's got three sides. Okay, phonics next. So say the sound ch or sh and then the word. For example, ch, chick. Number two. Sh. Lastly, spelling. So what is this?
Backwards.
How do you